If tomorrow all the things are gone, I've worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my God above to be living here today, where the fight still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. Next to you, in the fifth place.